welding on a boat full of 250 litres of petrol, so we're all standing back